Now, you're here at the premiere of Payback season. What are you expecting from today's film?
Oh, man, action. Just full-on action. That's what
Should
we expect.
Yeah.
I love the artwork and stuff, so it portrays that something's going to be really exciting today. Yeah.
Now, we've got a huge up-and-coming Brit cast in this film. Adam Deacon, the man of the moment.
That's my boy. I've seen him grow. So it's good to see
you. So what's the relationship with you and Adam Deacon? Are you friends?
No, it's just like, mutual friends and everything like that. I've seen him grow as an actor. He's seen me grow as a recording artist, you know, and we just keep bumping into each other all the time at these events and stuff. Last week we was at the Brits. And
nice little name drop there, I love it.
But that's the thing, it was the first time I went there, first time he went there, and it was like, wow, we've come a long way, you know, and all the films that he's been doing, you know, stepping
building,
up.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about the Brits experience. How was that for you guys, other than mind-blowing?
Wow, overwhelmed, you know. Like, you know, I'm bumping into a few people that I look at them as inspirations and that, and they come up to me like, hey, what's up? Like, we're mates. And I'm like, wow. Like, you know what I mean? It's so surreal.
Give us some names. Who was doing that?
Cesc Fabregas, Fern Cotton. It was all love. I couldn't believe it. I'm just like... You know what I mean? We're new artists, you know, coming up, and it's so good to see so much support.
Well, let's talk a little bit about you guys. You are new artists. Like, tell us a little bit about what your sound is, and for audiences that don't know about you guys just yet.
Yeah, we're like a 7-piece hip-hop rock collective from like Southwest London, and so it's full live band show. Currently got a single coming out March 26th.
Cool. What's it?
Featuring Kano. Just been playlisted at Radio 1, so we've had Chris Moyles play it
Chris
this morning.
Chris Moyles played today, yeah. I was like, yeah, myself.
Have you guys been to the Radio 1 studios yet?
Yeah.
How was it with Chris Moyles? I mean, did he give you a hard time? Or was
I haven't met Chris Moyles yet. But
we've done a lot with One Extra.
Yeah, One Extra and Radio 1. I met Nihal. I was on a review show with Izzy Sooty and Cher Lloyd, and that was an experience.
Yeah.
Cher Lloyd's a sweetheart, you know? A lot of people, like, kind of slate her and stuff, but... Get to know
dispel those rumours for us. What is she really like? Come on.
She's cool. Laid back. Cher is just real, like, you know what I mean? I think she's quite young. So being in the media, I've been at the forefront all the time, getting all this hate. It makes her feel weak at times, you know, but she's really a really enthusiastic young lady.
Absolutely. Now, a 7-piece band, that's quite a big sort of ensemble. Well, get me a ticket. I'm there. What are the 7-piece band comprise of? I mean, that's more than your normal ensemble sort of size.
Yeah, it's drums, two guitars,
bass
keys, vocal rap, and vocal singing. And it's just a 7-piece band which represents hip-hop, rock-pop. Recently, we signed to Warner Brothers, so everything's just really, like, you know, coming out of the woodworks, you know, like, we're having a great time.
I mean, you guys have said it's been a good long journey for you guys. I mean, who's inspired you along the way?
Personally, I'm a big fan of Jay-Z, you know, but as a band, we've got so many influences. We've got different cultures and backgrounds, so Stacey's, like, very influenced.
From, like, pop punk, sort of, like, Paramore, that sort of thing. But, like, as a band, we've been, like, collectively, like, NERD, Gym Class Heroes, that sort of vibe.
And for people wanting to start out in the music industry, you know, you guys have done it, you're here now, you're reaping the rewards. What advice would you give to people, I mean, starting out? Did you guys start gigging? I mean, how did you guys get found and noticed?
At first, network. That's what I would say. You know, like...
7 of you. I mean, it's enough to network.
Exactly, man. It's like, it's literally like a mini army in a way. But you got to know who's who. You got to know who's the journalist. You got to know who's the actors here, you know. You got to know who's who and everything. And, by the time you get your material ready and start gigging, then everyone shows you support. So,
and so we've got the single coming out. What's coming out after that? I mean, are you guys touring, gigging more?
We've been recently announced. It's not announced yet, but we're supporting an American artist. I'm gonna give you a little hint, a little exclusive. He collaborated with Ed Sheeran, but it's not announced yet. But yeah, we're supporting him soon, and we've got loads of festivals in the summer. Isle of Wight. M-Fest, Festival. I can't wait for festival season.
And you two, are you the lead vocalists on this? Are you, yeah?
She plays
on keyboards and vocals, yeah.
And I'm the vocal rap.
Yeah. No, I'm going to ask you now, don't you? Give us a little taster.
Oh, real recognize real. I'm the one and only to show you how my life feels. Fed up a hardship from now when it's nice meals. 08 plate, hard body, right wheels. I'm a rider, ride the beat with my fly skills. I'm so cold with it. Pro suppose I flow cold with ice grills. Clement Marfo from the Frontline, real recognized, real.
That was amazing. You guys deserve every single bit of success. Huge congratulations on getting this far and to what the future holds as well. And thanks for coming along tonight.